Today, we come to Chiang Mai Province, the second most popular tourist attraction. Chiang Mai is a north province that is holiday destination for many people, which is full of culture with the charm of Olana. It's also full of natural vacation destination. Thai drama fan can be enjoyed again with a pre-record drama like Kin Ka Long, which drama has used many locations in Chiang Mai to film. The landmark of Chiang Mai that everyone must visit to take pictures is Tha Phae Gate. It's also the starting point of Tha Phae Walking Street, which takes place every Sunday night. Anyone who travels through Chiang Mai and does not go into Prathat Doi Step Temple is considered to have not yet touched Chiang Mai, because Prathat Doi Step has been the symbol of Chiang Mai since ancient times. It's a beautiful landmark arch. Moreover, there are the lyrics for the birthday of the year of the ghost according to the belief of Lana. Another checking point is Phan Cham. It's a population tourist destination that should not be missed because the weather is cool all year round. Come here to see the beautiful mountain scenery of the Mae Rim district. For people who like adventure surfing, we recommend the Grand Canyon Chiang Mai. In Hang Dong District, this place used to be earthen that the older Tangkap decided to sell. When it becomes a pool, that creates a building similar to the Grand Canyon, becoming a new attraction of Chiang Mai. And the Maris Machuko Umong Temple, an older temple in Chiang Mai for more than 700 years. In the past, it was used as a place for the meditation. For anyone who wants to see the cuteness of this animal, we recommend going to the Chiang Mai Zoo. And the main highlight of the zoo is the cute panda from China. It can be said that going to Chiang Mai can experience the culture and atmosphere of nature. Nanara for tourist coordination. For more information, please contact at line ID nat.nsk or call 0628595241. Nanara is happy to serve it.